Do you remember when they announced the live-action Beauty and the Beast? And they said that in the live-action Beauty and the Beast, there was going to be a gay character. Oh, the right-wing fundamentalist Christians weren't happy. They were like, you can't have that in a Disney movie, a man loving another man. It's not natural. Not natural. That film is about a woman.